Good, beautiful afternoon, Islamabad. Bye bye. It is 4:46 in the afternoon in Islamabad, and it's 99 degrees, which here in Gaylord, Michigan, should be 91 by it's all said and done with today. So we're having a beautiful morning here in the eclectic True North original. Elsa, boss dog, daughter dog, right behind me as the per usual, saying what's up to everybody this morning. Hopefully everybody's having a wonderful, beautiful morning, no matter where you're at in this world. You know you got a friend in me. Call me anytime at 989-858-6158 or my house phone, 989-448-8145, because yes, I love Islamabad, Lahore, beautiful Tehrani, Pakistan. I love Sons of Anarchy and my Sons of Anarchy mug of coffee this morning. And it's a stealth, warm, nice, comfortable 72 degrees here in Gaylord, Michigan. So it is a wonderful, beautiful morning here to have coffee with my beautiful daughter, Kiwi, on my lap this morning. She keep an eye on everything for me. And of course, you know, Elsa's my boss dog, security dog. She'll make sure nothing gets past her. I don't know if you noticed this, but all three of my daughters are really big daddy's girls. Because it's the heart and soul of a man that you put in that work, that commitment, that dedication. That true judge character, for me, is my family community, my daughters, the La Familia, my brothers, my sisters, Michelle, Deborah, Candace, Carol, Ellie, Tanya, the family community worldwide, no matter where you're at. We got so much pride. So it's a beautiful sunrise here, and good afternoon is Islamabad. Give me a little boop to the family community, because it's the best life ever. In the past 6 months, this journey has just begun, and I'm feeling so much positivity, so much warmth, and so much love this morning. So I wanted to say thank you to all our beautiful family community worldwide. We love you. We appreciate you.